Hey, you guys, it's Pay It Forward Friday. When I relaunched the Why Am I Yelling blog, I decided to dedicate a day of the week to giving back. A day where I could highlight a story that may have touched me or somebody that I know on a personal level, a charity that I might be passionate about, or even just a cause that needs to raise awareness. So today I am paying it forward to Love What Matters. They are an organization that uses social media to broadcast messages of inspiration, and they're awesome. Their stories are so great and fabulous, and I highly encourage you to follow them on Facebook and Twitter. I look forward to their stories multiple times a day. I can't get enough. It's so great. It's so uplifting, and it's so wonderful to see that there are people out there, especially in today's day and age, and with our news that's not always so positive, to have people out there that are focusing on the good and the good stories and the love and just the happiness. So check out my blog post for today on whyamiyelling.com. It's about Love What Matters, and take a minute to pay it forward today and every day. I hope you guys all have a great weekend, and we'll see you back here on Monday, where I'm talking about explaining the difference between need and want to the kiddos. Should be a good one. Take care.